need to know their endings, because maybe we don't know the meaning of that adjective. But if we know it's an adjective, and we know that it's connected to the noun, we think, okay, that's probably the word that I need. So it doesn't matter sometimes if you don't always know the vocabulary, because you can work out from the ending that, okay, this is an adjective. Look at the other words. It's a negative word. Do I want that word or not? So what's the other endings for adjectives?
If you were beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah, so when you see that, you know that in the passage, something like that. And then, but the ending might be different. You might get something full, but you might have got something different. But you know that they're still adjectives, so it could be the same meaning with a different ending. Important for you to find in the passage.
Or
like adjectives or adverbs.
Who this evolve?
The number one. Question number one.
The number one. That me great to spend the summer.
What kind of word did Mike lay?
What?
Oh, if it's false. So migrate is part of the question, migration. So we know they do that, so that's maybe not a key word because we're going to see this word many times.
In Northern Europe.
Yeah, Northern Europe. It could be like Southern Europe.
Yeah.
Or Western Europe. How about this word?
All these species.